it's Julia
and Javi,
and today our cousin Sandra has joined us, and she was lucky enough to taste things with us today. So
this time it's from Spain, because it says the birthplace of Picasso, and I know the flag of Spain, so let's open it. Okay. Yep, welcome to Spain. Okay, you
got it. So our first snack is this thing called Shiki Shin from a company Aspil, if I'm saying that right. I guess it's a fried potato snack with barbecue flavor. So let's try it out.
It's not barbecue flavor, it's barbacoa.
That's what barbacoa is. Here's what it looks like.
It's really good.
It looks kind of like that packaging foam that they put.
It's not barbecue flavored.
It's not.
I told you.
I like it though.
Yeah, it's really good. It's kind of like the popcorn. With the weird flavors. Let's see our next snack.
Okay.
Go.
So now we have Puntazos mixed cocktail de maíz. I'm pretty sure it's like something with corn in it. So let's open it. So there are a bunch of different little things in here, and that is what it looks like.
So it's kind of like a trail mix.
Yeah.
It looks like a fruit.
Okay, there.
It's a star. Mm-hmm. There's a little star chip in it.
That's pretty good.
I like it.
It's good.
Very salty.
Yeah.
The only thing I don't like really is the corn.
Oh.
That's my favorite part.
Oh, that's really salty.
Really, really. Yeah.
Now I'm gonna try the corn part.
Like this part is good. I swallowed it. I feel so bad for you.
So our next snack is La Abuela Nieves Artisan Potato Chips. And they have Iberian ham flavored, I guess, seasoning on them.
That sounds pretty good.
We'll see how it tastes.
That's gonna be interesting.
It sounds pretty good, but it also sounds weird. I've never tasted a ham flavored chip.
I don't even like ham.
I don't taste any ham. Tastes like a regular potato chip to me.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's really salty.
I could taste like a little bit of ham. Yeah.
Oh.
But it's not very strong.
It's kind of like a ham after.
It's not as bad as I expected.
Mm-hmm. I don't know.
I was doing middle.
Really good. I can't tell.
Thumbs up.
Three.
So next we have, it's kind of like a cookie. Carmen Lupianez, I think, if that's how I say it. It's a torta de aceite. And then I don't know how to say the last part. So let's try it.
It looks pretty good.
That's hard.
Okay. At least you could open that. I'm like,
so this is how it looks like out of the bag, and we cut it all up so we could share it. So here's a little cut up piece. Kind of like a little spongy cake.
Yeah.
It even looks like a baby cake.
Mm. Yeah, it tastes like cake.
It's kind of crumbly-ish.
Yeah.
I guess it tastes like lemon.
Mm. Yeah, it's more than like vanilla-y.
I don't know. It's kind of in between.
So now we have these caramel pistachio things, and it sounds pretty interesting. I've never heard of pistachio and caramel together, but this is what it looks like.
When it's cut up.
Yeah, it looks pretty good. I'm gonna try it.
It's interesting. Wow. Well, it's nope. Like caramel. It gets stuck to your teeth a lot. So now we have these chocolate champiñones. I think that's how I say it. So it's chocolate with pine nuts. And pretty wrapper. So anyways, here's how it looks cut up. You can see it inside of there.
You could see the little nuts inside.
So let's try it out. It's really hard. It's like a rock that sticks to your teeth.
That makes no sense.
It doesn't taste like chocolate.
Okay, so these are kind of like cookies and they're called mantecados dobles, and it's by La Flor de Antequera. They look like this. And they're lemon flavored also, so we can put them on the plate. Oh, they already crumbled off.
Well, now you don't have to cut it. So.
Yeah, they're very soft, but it's like all crumbled.
So that's what it looks like. Oh, it's very crumbly.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, very crumbly.
I like that.
Smells
can't
really good.
Tell what it smells like. Yep, it's lemon.
It's very soft.
It's very soft and very good. Naranja a chocolate.
Okay, gracias. You guys spoke really good Spanish when you were like born.
My first word was no, so I spoke Spanish as my first word.
No.
So now we have Leticia's naranja a chocolate. So it's basically chocolate covered. It's chocolate covered oranges, and it looks really good in the picture, except for the peel, because I don't like to eat the peel.
Looks like it'll be an interesting flavor.
Mm-hmm. This is what it looks like outside of the wrapper.
Oh, so it's like the shape of an orange.
Yeah, kind of. So,
okay. It does smell.
Well, it doesn't look like it has any orange in it. It smells like an orange.
Oh, whoa. That's
it's really strong.
It smells like pure orange.
That's really good. Like, it's really dark chocolate, and the orange evens it out. So,
it kind of thumbs up. Tastes like when you drink orange juice and you eat chocolate after. Mm. I don't know, but it's not as horrible. So now we have these chocolate candy things. It's called La Casitos Gold. So here's the cover. Oh, it's like tablets.
Mm-hmm.
So let's try it out.
They look like M&M's.
Kind of difficult to open. Oh, got it.
Spoke too soon, Julia.
I got it.
Oh, it's like M&M's.
Oh, it looks like an M&M.
It says gold.
It says something on here, but I can't really tell what it is.
Tastes just like an M&M. Just a little, like, just with a little caramel.
It's like a crunchy M&M. I think it's good.
I need more.
Good.
Thank you for watching. I had a really good time tasting all the foods. And you got anything to say?
Yeah, they were really good, most of them. Some of them, like the ham chip, were not my flavors. And thank you for joining us.
Thank you for having me.
And we'll see you next time with another Universal Yums box.
Bye.